The skies over Baghdad have been illuminated. We're seeing bright flashes going off all over the sky.
Tonight in Iraq, Saddam walks amidst ruin. His war machine is crushed. His ability to threaten mass destruction is itself destroyed.